Time for the third event of the final. If you haven't seen it before, you're going to love this. It's the Keg Toss, Colin.
Yes, it's an extraordinary event where you have to throw 8 kegs, ranging from 40 pounds up to 55, over a 15-foot bar height. Fastest wins. 1 minute to do all of them.
5 athletes have already gone so far, with Ivar Smukstelis, the current leader, setting the time to beat with 24.88 seconds, and 4 athletes remain.
The 4 times world strongest.
And it's Brian Shaw, first of all.
Yeah. Just about the king of the keg toss, I'd say. This guy really is something else of this. Low-flying planes, beware.
Quite. This is a very strong start from Brian Shaw. He's whipping those back. This is like throwing a well-fed bulldog over your neighbour's house. And why you'd want to do that, I don't know. But look, onto the heaviest one now.
Yeah, they get heavier and heavier. No mistake, no mistakes. It's when it touches the ground.
Well, he's beaten that time of 24.88. 21.75 seconds for mighty Brian Shaw.
That will be very hard to beat. Goodness me. Probably seen him do them quicker. He's a little deliberate at times this year. Back in the day when he was under pressure from Matt Thorbjornsson on the beach was one famous one, but he did throw them very high, especially the last ones. You almost could do with throwing them a little less high, because the time stops when it does touch the grass.
On to Tom Stoltman then. Such height. And that arm span, of course.
Yes, he's the same height as Brian Shaw, thereabouts anyway, 6'8". It's a whole lot taller than us, eh? And it's a massive advantage, you know, just like basketball. You can't coach height and all that. Look at this. Not quite as slick as what we saw with Brian Shaw, but he's got all the raw power.
That's all that matters at the moment, just the power.
Oh, just over.
Just over for Tom Stoltman. It all counts, and look at that time.
Yes.
That's that, Tom! Come on!
There's his brother Luke, who did not make the final this year. Came seventh last year in the final, but big Tom's there. And by not throwing it so high, he was wise. Managed to come down all the quicker. Just got it over. In some ways, actually, by being a little erratic, it paid off. He was just not as good as short throwing him high, and that was quicker in the end.
On to Caron then. He's going to have to be fast.
He's a, ready! Just an enigma is this man. He gets better and better every year. He's plodding away. In this kind of event, 10 years ago, he would have been useless at, but you expect him to be right up there. His lower back is so strong, and it's going brilliantly. He's so professional and well-practiced.
Wow, very good there, just over the bar, but it all counts. 20.31 seconds, just shy of Tom Stoltman.
That was so close. 3/10 of a second, or just under. He goes into second. Bad news for Shaw. And that last keg, I like the way he did it. He was really exploding off the ground. He does a little plyometric hop and then realizes he's going to throw it too high. Pulls back a little bit. Did he pull back too much? Because it clipped the bar, and that could have dropped even quicker, you know.
Well, so explosive, powerful, determined, full of self-belief. Limitless potential as well, it seems, Colin.
Yes, and what a powerful personal story that is. His grandfather passing away just 2 weeks ago, and he was his coach as well, so this is no doubt for him.
20.05, the time to beat.
This is reasonably quick. It's been quite deliberate. Taking a couple steps back each time. Remember, he's only just over 6 foot tall. He's not as tall as the likes of Shaw and Stoltman, even Caron. He's a little shorter than him too. So those times have come and gone, but if he gets all 8, it'll be a solid performance.
26.96 for Alexei Novikov.
I mean, it's definitely a help to be a Tom Stoltman height or a Brian Shaw. I think that's impressive. He's taken the scalp of the likes of Adam Bishop. That was important to get. He's just keeping consistency. His last two, well, 25 kilos, that's 56 pounds. They're heavy.
But there he is, taking the keg toss. The albatross himself, Tom Stoltman. So Stoltman, the winner of that event, but only really by fractions of a second. The Canadian JF Caron very close behind. And Brian Shaw, it's usually a great event for him, he takes third.